the bank has freedom to get higher education and study far away from the hometown. Why? Because he is, even though the boy are not stay with family, even embossing the boy more at this the working, the solve the problem, solve the problem faster in those difficult situations. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, absolutely in the examination in grade 12, the people that is the people are get the score high A is boy. Because the boy is the smart, he's smart and the boy can be, the boy has the ability to do something. Just look at the Zuckerberg. Mark Zuckerberg is an amazing man that he can be at the Facebook for people communication. And ladies and gentlemen, play Facebook anywhere at any time. And look at the university, the men higher than women. Yes, at the end, I still strongly the topic, men are higher achiever than women. Yes, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your presentation is good, but we see in generally, don't forget, the right between women and men must equal. Equal opportunity. Women can do everything like boys can do. Women very powerful. Women can be leader, politician, minister, and prime minister like boy. Look, example like Angela Merkel. She is president in Germany. She can leave control that country powerful in Europe, and from her lead in Europe, scaring Germany steadily through Boris Richardson challenger is still going strong 10 years in office. She is very amazing. And ladies and gentlemen, accomplishment doesn't depend on you are man and man. We care what is important. We have ability, thinking, wisdom, and struggle, persistence, and we can do everything like boy can do. Like Jack Ma, he said that women are going very powerful in 21st century. Last century, people compare with muscle, but this century, people compare with wisdom. And look at position in family. Women is very powerful. She can work out. And when she come alright home, she looks at her baby very well. That boy is difficult to do it like her. And ladies and gentlemen, just look around here. Girl has opportunity in Thai education. What is important? More idea, more place, great opportunity. If this, it doesn't on you are boy and man. Thank you.
I say good morning, just ladies and gentlemen, for coming here today. Now let me continue from my team members. Yes, the man he had great talent. The man he had great talent and also has amazing friend as my team said already. Why I say like this? Because the man are the creator. He can create technology material that we are using every day, like controller, smartphone, modern car, airplane and extra. Yes, actually his skill job, he is amazing boy. He had made wonderful achievement is iPhone, iPad, and also Apple controller. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this material are very popular of human life living in the world. And one more thing about Mr. Rotary. Yes. As you know, many of soldiers in each country, and I still strongly believe this topic, men are higher achiever than women. Yes, thank you.
The first I want to say good morning, Judge Peter and all ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Now let me come you from my team. Nowadays everything is changing. It's changing very quickly. Yes. Not only youth material culture and fabric, but also the mindset of people. Yes. In the past, people think negative with women, like the word women are weak and unable to say, to do anything other than at home. Yes. However, women can work outside like boys, including dairy, not only housewife. Yes. We look at other ministry, non-government organization and run business. They also have women to work. Yes. And they also have women to work. So women can do everything such as by wisdom and capacity. Yes. And for example, like Malala is editor of TVism in Pakistan. Yes. And her work is up for education in her country, because in her country, the lady girl go to study. Yes, she get Nobel Peace Prize in 2014. About Helen Keller, she was both deaf, yes, and blind. But she can get well education. Ladies and gentlemen, why she can get it? Actually, successful then don't get without driving every day. Yes. It's not focused on women or men. Yes. Moreover, according to scholar.google.com, .google.com, it so has many non-government organizations in the world who provide scholarship for girls continue to study. One more, according from www.google.com, demonstration, girl education increased very quickly. Yes, from 1921 to 2006. Yes. So girl also has a main point to succeed, not only boy, not only men. The end I still decline with the topic with men are cheaper than women. Thank you.
That's so good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm from positive team. We see that the men are achiever than women, because the men are powerful and don't have to do everything. Yes. Especially the men have high capacity and do the same for themselves in born. And also the men are freedom that can get high education study far away and have a bit very strong family. Yes. And one more, the men are more active in working and solve the problem fast or those in difficult situation. Even more the men are very great creator because they can create a lot of things and a lot of material, technology material like smartphone, computer, airplane, and robot, etc. Ladies and gentlemen, if we say about social in the world, they are men. They can contribute their life for country protection. And even though he knew already that it's made them die or injure or die, he can do it. They can do it because they are boy. They are strong, clever, and influent. So the men most important for protect country protection and family society development. At the end, our group still strongly believes this topic that the men are higher actual than women. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, even though women have no power like the men, but women can do everything like the men can do. Like Malala, she is a girl and she is in the tall and she become in Pakistan. And who works to ask for education. She can do it well. She never afraid. Then, even though she knows it already, it's very dangerous. And she got Nobel Prize in 2014. As can see in Cambodia, have a lot of non-government organizations that provide scholarship for the girl to study continue. It is the opportunity for the girl and the boy don't have. Why do I have the girl? Because the girl has high commitment, persistent, confident, and never give up. Ladies and gentlemen, the girl has special ability because the girl can work out of home and work in home. For example, Angela Merkel is a girl and is the president of Germany. She is a powerful woman in the world. She can lead her country well in 10 years. And if you look for position women in family, she can do all housework like take care of the baby, cooking, and anything in house. It is the ability of girl, not power. So my tip being again for this topic is the men are higher achiever than women. Thank you.
Yes, thank you for your two groups. So it is time for affirmative side to question and answer the negative side. Have 3 minutes.
So we need movement for manage finance in family.
Therefore, they need the girl for financial management because it's only sharing a little working and risk for her. They want to the girl saw ability for in workplace and in family finance nature is very small obstacle for men because the men can control finance.
Get success. Why more of the public are the men?
Does the person who leader another is considered as a successful one? In fact, being a successful one is not only a leader. People have different opportunity, achievement, and success. Some people are success in doing business, career, and studying or family. Why I can stand here? Because I have opportunity. I am a girl. I'm not a leader. But I have opportunity to stand here. And girls, I don't have opportunity. Girls, I don't have opportunity for the stand here and men. We know women and men are equal opportunity. So success is not only a leader. Thank you.
The two things is present about the topic is very good. Yes. Now it is time. You can, lady and gentlemen, to write me about the 5 minutes for our contest would be amount. Yes.
For today is good, but the failure for today is good as well. You know?